If you're looking to organize all of your different edits into a single stack, in this episode, we're going to show you how to create a version stack. On the project page, you can see here I have two versions of the same edit. To create a version stack, simply drag the new version on top of the old version. When the plus icon appears, you are able to create that version stack. If you're looking to change the order of the version stack, click on the three dots and choose Manage Version Stack. Here, you can change the order of your stack by choosing the dotted icon on the far right-hand side. You can also remove them from the stack by hitting the X icon. To see your video assets side by side inside the player page, hit the Version Stack button at the top and choose Compare Versions. You can view any version on each side of the player as well as toggle the audio source for each video. Compare versions are available on review links, so your clients will have access to this feature as well. Stay tuned for more episodes of Frame.io's Tip of the Week.